up guys, it is SpazX Gaming once again, and these are really shocking news. Okay, as you can see, Steelers are 0-2 in the season so far. That is very shocking. Patriots 1-2. I don't know. Falcons, once when Cody Paul left, they were 3-0 at this time last year. They're 1-2 now. I don't know what's happening. Points for 57, points against 73. Let's see where the Eagles are now. They're not doing that good. They're 1-2 again. They had their first win this week, actually. Yes, and week 4 is at Detroit. Points for 59, points against 83. One win streak, yeah, all that. Okay. The best in the league is the Broncos, and I am really impressed that the Lions are actually in the top 7. I know, top 7 is not a lot, but still, a couple seasons ago, they went 0-16. Now they're 2-1. Kind of shocks me, but this is Madden. I don't know what's going to happen. Okay, thank you for watching. That is Eagles stats in 3 games. Thank you.